Today I'm going to show you my video game collection. As you can see, I've got quite a bit of money invested in Xbox. Now that's so many video games I got them stacked to the ceiling. I've got Xbox, PlayStation 2, GameCube, 360. I don't even know how many I have. I've lost count, but I enjoy them. I've played video games ever since I was 5 years old, and I'm 20 now, and I still enjoy them. That over there is actually a lipstick. It's not a cigarette, but it looks like a cigarette. My sister made that at school. But as you can see, I got a lot of Xbox games. I got so many that I can't even get my mom's china cabinet. I got them all stacked to the ceiling, even in the back. I got them stacked one behind the other. But I enjoy them. I like video games a lot. I don't trade them, because if you trade them, they don't give you anything for them. So I say I just keep them. Give them to my grandchildren one day if I ever have any. I've also got a PlayStation 1 games right there, and some more games over there. Xbox, PlayStation 2, VHS, PlayStation 1 over there, and Dreamcast. Also got some games under that table in a little box. I got games in that cabinet. 64, GameCube, Sega Genesis there under that table in the blue box. Also got some games in my room. I can't name off every single one of them, but I got a lot of games, as you can see. I enjoy them quite a bit. I hope you like it. See you later.